Dead ginger though.
Yeah.
No edible baby food. Oh, of course there isn't.
Did I just realize?
Oh, gee. Save. Make sure you feed your baby. Technology such be linked. I don't like this because it's always freaking winter. Oh my god, space battle. Jenkins. Neanderthal. Okay. Huh. Aiming time is better, but the accuracy. I mean, I could. Neanderthals aren't that great, though. Yeah. A careful shooter, though. Is he one of those? Okay.
He's a delicate little flower.
Trish. Only two people from all of that? Really? Do you have the components? I mean, I could put people on a thing, though. If I like them, I could revive them. Again. Seriously? I can't put somebody back in here. That sucks. Actually, definitely would have put him in there. Alright, I'll wait for the day to begin. Damn. Man, these things are so close to growing too. Why do I always get hit with stuff? Captain, you're on a roll on LinkedIn. Psh. Like, what? Does anybody want to hire me? Selfless plug-in right here. Oh god, if this explodes, the other one's gonna explode. No! These guys are good. The heck is this dude? I like his long flowy hair. He's like, locking mafia boss. Psh, trash. Man, it's like, I gotta eat, you're good. I just like being able to play cap this year. I don't know why, it just looks so nice. It's like aesthetically pleasing. Got a decent amount of hay. I have a decent amount of baby food. Selling you out here. Super strange. Huh. I have no idea now. Down everything. Mine all the metals. Cool, so I definitely have a check. Sucks because that's where most of my gold's gonna be going to. Silver, I mean. William is just doing William stuff. That's been smoothed out. Captain joked about xenomorphs. Two people that are like xenomorphs. Okay. Makes total sense. Better weapons overall. Oh shoot, this thing is still there. Oh, confetti. Hey. I thought I had friendly fire. What is the point of having friendly fire? We're just gonna kill each other. I don't know either, but... question. But now what I'm gonna do is this apparel. Six to go. I don't know why, but I love these beards. I'm here for it. Is this guy even going to help? Shit. Oh. Wait, I can tame them?
No.
Nah. Hey, what's up, Trifrost? I really love that sound. How's it going, man? Yakshu, again, if he dies, I'm not too mad. I'm gonna try to save him, but like, not really. Like, Tentanala, get your priorities. Do the priorities straight. How you doing? I'm doing pretty good, you know, just chilling. Oh man.
Alright, Jacket, why are you? Oh my god, Jacket.
Wait a second. Didn't I research like games? Punching bag. What? I don't want to do a punching bag. There's definitely need to be a recreation room. I will do that. I will make a recreation room. Like a hardcore recreation room. Yeah, screw this. That's what this is gonna be right now. Oh shoot! I got that ordered. Alright, so that's gonna be that. This is gonna be my room. The recreation room. What did you guys want? Woolly bull. What? Oh, I must have got a bull. Super to reduce huge amount. Oh. That one. Muffalo genome. Right. Payload can be used in the gen to create a growth cell. Those two can be used to be muffalo hybrid or pack animals are primary. Increase increase to minimum. Whoa. Okay. I want two of them. Yes. Two. That one. Dos. Yes, oh my god, all the human beings. They're ready.
Yeah.
Technically speaking, have you checked out the new content? No, I have not. I'm sorry. I know. I'm a bad person. What, is anything good with it, to be honest? So here's the thing, I'm gonna make a... I'll make this. Oh my god, Trifrost, sometimes I wonder about you. Trifrost, why you gotta be so mean to me? Actually, screw this, I'll just do steel so that way... Foundation's DXP weekend. Oh yeah. Check out the full blog. Alright, I'm reading that. Alright, True House. You happy? Are you really? Well, goods exploration doesn't like. You can build a fort. Let's get building the workshop. Okay. As you improve your workshop, we'll give you more remote access to your invention machines. More power for them? Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. What? What? Holy crap. What kind of dude person? Travel the realm on foot to check out how things are in Arachnophobia. The player owned port. Wait, what? Town hall built to be where you can relax, unwind after a long day of adventuring, maybe even meet some interesting characters here. You accumulate a pool of rest experience. What? All right, real talk. Real talk. That update. That is a interesting update. That's a nice update, like 100%. That is actually a really nice update. Making me want to play again. Man, why are you doing this to me, True Frost? I thought we were buddies. Why you guys be so mean? There's some first tier one collect resources. Excuse me. Cougar Revenge. You said you want to get back into RuneScape when new content comes out. Touche, touche. You're right. I stand corrected. I see red eyes. Oh, here's the forged lane. Who is he? Oh, he either died. I think the Fortunately map is just bugged. I gotta say, 2%. Why are you taking so long? I think I might create another account when they do Fresh Start Worlds again this year later. On a Steam account. Oh, are you talking about the one where... the one that everyone was complaining about? What are you talking about? Winter has to be good. Book. All right. Is the mech an archer? Select it, right click on it.
Yep.
That's gonna be a force him.
Decrypted.
But the fresh world where like everyone was racing and people were saying it was kind of bugged and stuff, is that the one you're talking about? I'm gonna assume that's the one. The ship contains Leroy, I say dragons. Mate, why are you not building this? Take you like 3 seconds. Come on, die already. Come on. Come on. Cool. How are you doing? Did you lose an eye? Just go to bed. And when someone else like admission. Captain, can you take care of yourself? Captain, prioritize resting yourself. That's just one of those things. 3% of a small every 3 minutes, 15 limit cap. On altar, 18 seconds per herb. Oh shoot, that's kind of huge. Hey, I got a lifter bot. Hey, let's go. Hey. Mex. Alright, I need to figure out what color. Red. To be fair, what was I researching? Tissue printer, really? Cats.